All right. We are off. Wonder how long it'll take me today. Almost got hit by that dude. Oh. What? These boys. Supposed to stick to me like glue when I free them. Yo, come back. It's okay, I got you. Yo! I'm going the wrong way. Every time this guy jumps out of that hole, I just think Borp. Missed the one to hit. Ah! The spinaroonie, dude. It's so hard to control. No, you actually go this way, right? I don't think you even use this. You don't. I know you don't. Kill the bounce. Missed. Yeah, one double at least. The shield. Ugh, I'm feeling it in my wrists already. Jeez. Oh, Tails. Not taking my money. Sorry. No. Thank you. No. Tails and Knuckles are down there waiting to take my money. No! Else here? Nope. Just rings. How'd I bounce off of that dude after rolling? Oh! Ah! This is an awful spot to lose, Flickies. What did I see? Oh god. Oh no! Okay. I'll wait for the red one to come here. Jeez. Wait, I have four. Oh goodness. Wait. Do I have four? Am I bugging? I have four. Where's the last one? It's green! Leave it to green. That is a horrible spot to lose your flickies in, dude. Ah. God. Here. Ugh. What is it about this game in my left hand? My goodness. Wrong way. Oh, that's the wrong way too. You don't go here. It's just Knuckles waiting to take your money. Hopefully I don't die on this dude. There's like absolutely no reason why I should. Oh no! Have I spoke too soon? Jeez, that was scary. I'm getting this. Why don't I get this? That was close. Hook. Ugh. Like how crazy these things get when you get near them. Oh my god, it's Sonic, what do I do? Oh god. Yeah, this I don't want to lose, like, at all. So used to having the fire shield. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, okay. I banked on that. Kept catching my jump. That was weird. Let's go this way. I think there's a shield down here. Something's not right. I don't think it's up here. It's not. Time to go on a journey. Which one am I missing? Aha. Ooh. The sneak attack. Ugh. I kind of want this, to be honest. Ugh. This bird. God, it went in the elevator. These greens, I swear. They're relentless. Literally, see if you could catch me here, Sonic. Ugh. Actually, no, this thing takes you right up here. Please, oh God, I don't want to have to. Ugh. I don't want green to go down there. Ugh. Ugh. No! Where's green? Oh God. Get out of hand so quick. Okay.
My girlfriend got me a new desk for my birthday.
Yo. That's godlike.
It is godlike. Now I have My whole setup was a bungle, so I think she just decided, okay, well, I'm gonna help you out because your setup is shit. I don't know if you saw my old setup, so...
Nah, yeah. I've never seen it.
Are you streaming right now?
Yeah.
And you're racing right now?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, I'll send you, like, a link of my old setup or whatever, and you'll see how bungle-lated my setup is. I couldn't fit both my monitors on the same desk, so I had to actually put my second monitor on my closed... I don't even know what that is. Oh, okay, it's called the drawer. Okay, so I didn't have enough room for two monitors because my desk was too small, and I had that desk for like 8 years or something like that. So I outgrew that desk a long time ago. Actually, I might have had it longer than 8 years. I think I had it for over a decade, actually.
Putting in work.
Yo, I had that desk for mad long. So what ended up happening?
Desk of champions.
Yeah, I had that desk is supposed to have wheels, and it only has two. It's supposed to have four wheels, and it only has two wheels on the back, and they're like crooked. That's how you know that desk is old.
Okay.
Yeah. So I only had room enough for one monitor, and I didn't even have room to put a light and a 20-inch monitor on the same desk because it was too small. So I had to put my other monitor way over to the left on my clothes drawer, on top of my clothes drawer, and then I put another light over there as well. And then my microphone, because of the way my desk has like handles or something that get in the way, so it limited the amount of places that I could put my microphone, because I have a microphone arm stand or whatever, you know, the thing that
that.
So it limited me to, I can't put it on the side of the desk because there was a handle there and it would keep me from putting it there. So I had to put it in the back, which made it really awkward. And I couldn't put it on the slide out drawer where I put my keyboard, because if I put it there, then I wouldn't be able to move my keyboard out of the way.
It's sounding crazy.
Yeah. Now I have two lights on this desk, speakers, my freaking gigantic ass mouse pad. I have my microphone arm stand on the side now, instead of all the way in the back of my desk, which limits the options of where I can put it. Yeah. Only thing about this desk is a little bit high. It's kind of high. And I don't like my wrist being at certain angles, because certain angles promote carpal tunnel, and I don't want that crap. Yeah. Alright, so I need to actually hook back up my PlayStation 4. Where are the cables for this?
Ooh! That was literally the last obstacle. I was so scared. Wow. I'm dumb. Oh, wrong side, bro. No! It's one. Okay, jeez. Why do I always think it starts from the other side? This is bad. This is really... Ugh! Alright, crisis somewhat averted. Oh yeah, that's why I said somewhat. This is not good. I'm letting so many of these get shot off. This is better. Whew. That is an insane PB. Oh my goodness.
Congrats.
Thank you.
Mikey.
You.
Also, another thing is below my desk, like the little shelf that I have at the bottom of my old desk or whatever, I only had enough space for one console. So what I had to do...
No, don't say it.
I had to either stack them, or I had to move my consoles around the room. But I had to... The only thing that saved me is the fact that I have, I think I have a 12-foot HDMI cord, so my Xbox One didn't have to be anywhere near my computer for me to hook it up. It was actually just kind of, but I am missing my PS4 power cable. I don't know why. Probably because I unhooked it so I can move everything. I had to go find it. Great.
I legit was not expecting to even sub 40. The 1v with this dude. Try again. I keep saying this every time after I race Robotnik, but what if I don't want to try again? Like,